now that I'm old enough for questions to seep in. My hands tremble at the youngest age of worry. What will I do with my life? How will I spend all that measured time? Can we all adjust to the changing face that's coming? You don't know why, but you're scared of something, like a horse that kicks from behind. And you're not sure how, but you're blinded by something, like the faith that sells you peace of mind. Or the feelings that come in the night, like a recent failing health. Or the way it feels to catch a glimpse of yourself. Age of Worry.